alaikum. I am Shaima and this is Rvision News. Bangladesh to repatriate 6,000 Rohingya refugees to Burma. 23 more Rohingyas to be deported from Assam to Burma. The first batch of 6,000 Rohingya refugees would be sent back to Burma soon, said Bangladesh Foreign Minister Abul Hassan Mahmud Ali earlier this week. As Bangladesh tries to mount pressure on Burma to take back Rohingya refugees, whose number has swelled to almost 1.3 million in the squalid camps of Cox's Bazar. Diplomatic efforts with the help of United Nations are being mounted on Burma for return of Rohingyas who had to flee persecution and take shelter on Bangladeshi soil. Addressing a delegation of international journalists in Dhaka on Sunday, Mr. Ali said that as part of the joint working group mechanism, Burmese officials have visited the Arakan state and the only long-lasting solution for Rohingya refugee problem was to create conducive conditions for them to go back to their own country. After the successful deportation of seven Rohingyas who were lodged at Siljar jail to Burma, New Delhi is clearing the decks for deportation of 23 more Rohingyas currently lodged in three detention camps of Assam. Reports confirm that the verification of the nationality of these 23 Rohingyas has been confirmed and the deportation is likely to take place anytime. Notably, the detainees have themselves testified their nationality and it's learned that Burmese government has agreed to accept the Rohingyas into their territory. Documents related to the home addresses of these 23 Rohingya along with their written consent have already been verified by the Burmese authorities through the Minister of Home Affairs and the Minister of External Affairs. Thank you for watching Rvision News.